And a semi hit a utility pole this morning in Idalou, knocking out power to a number of people. Deputies tell us that semi slid off the road, hitting the pole near 2nd and Pecan in town. The impact caused a live wire to land on the truck. Thankfully, no one was hurt in this crash.